Ow. Oh, that hurt. Well, now we're here in your Christmas past. So we're in the past, right? Yeah, when your very first Christmas.
My very first Christmas? This is, we're in the, in my very first Christmas?
Yes, your very, 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 very,
I get it!
Very first Christmas. Very, very, very first Christmas. Very, very, very,
okay! So we're already here? So, then, let's go see my past, my very first Christmas. Idiot.
What's that?
Nothing.
What the crap is your problem? You got me a fixing tool! You got me a tool! Eagle-tool! That was terrible! You're the worst brother in the history of brothers!
I'm sorry, but I didn't want to do it. It's so funny. I don't want to do it.
You better be sorry, or else you're going to die. You're going to die. You're dead to me. You're dead to me.
Every Christmas, even though this is our first Christmas, every Christmas, you do this. You stupid thing to me. You stupid blah.
Ugh.
So now you see there, Mario. You see it here. That... Well, screw that. So, the real question is, would you rather have nothing than a fixing tool?
Let me think about it. I'd rather have nothing!
Well then, let's see... Let's see Knuckles's... Christmas. Who's Knuckles? I don't know, but we're still going to see his Christmas. Oh, let's go to Stefan's closet, shall we? Sure.
Oh, man, crap, the door was closed. Oh, boy. Yeah, you better say, oh, boy. Oh, let's open the door.
Watch closely now, Mario. Jet aerobics. No! I'm not having this! My Christmas is terrible! All I have is a Mr. Man book, Mr. Christmas, and all that. No! I wish I would be in the war, not in this place! In this dump with no presents, Santa can't even find me. But it's okay. I'm still Stefan's favorite toy. How does he know I'm a toy? Because it says on my back, "Made in China." I'm a failure. No, my Christmas is terrible. Even though I'm the best Sonic character in the world, but no one thinks that. No one.
So, did you learn something, Mario? Would you rather have nothing than a fixing screwdriver now? I already told you once, and I'm not going to say it again. I'd rather have nothing than a stinking fixing screwdriver. 'Cause those things suck.
Okay. That didn't teach you anything.
No, that didn't.
Okay, then let's just go back to the present. Let's go.
Whoa! You're still here.
Oh, for real now.
Okay, let's go.
No! It's painful! Oh, that was so scary! Oh my god! Oh! It's just a dream. Oh! Thank god there's someone on the other room watching TV. That'll keep me company. Oh, that was so scary. Oh my gosh, I've got two dreams already. That's just bad. Very, 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 very bad. Not good. Oh, maybe I should just try to sleep more often. Then I'll be okay. Bah, humbug to Christmas. Bah, humbug. L. Maria. Dreams. Whose mouth is that? It's disgusting, and I could see he didn't brush his teeth. Oh well. What do you want from me? 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 What do you want? Shut up. Who's there?
It's me. The ghost of Christmas present.
Show yourself then.
You cannot see me. I am nowhere. I am invisible. You can just hear me in your head.
Well, that is true.
And you can talk to me in your head, in your mind, and even with your voice.
Scary.
We will go to the place where it's happening right now, in the present.
What's happening right now?
Yes, let us go, shall we? Well, here we are. Here we are in the present. What's happening right now?
Oh boy, this'll be good.
Someone eating, right?
Something different.
This is way different than the Christmas Carol.
Way different indeed. Way different indeed.
Whatever. Let's see what's happening. That's Luigi!
Why do you always have to be like this, Mario? Every Christmas. Can't you understand? Every Christmas.
You see now, Mario. You've upsetted Luigi. And now he's complaining about you.
Every Christmas, Mario, every single Christmas, it's not fun with you, it's not fun. Every time.
You know, Mario, you would end up very, very poor in about a lot of years. And rumors say that if you don't like Christmas, humbug for that. Now because of you, I think Christmas is a bunch of hooey too. Bah, humbug. You know what, Mario? I don't care about you anymore. I'm going to go start off a new life. Pretend I'm a baby right now. And then gotta find new friends and start a whole new beginning. It's going to be a whole new beginning. Without an annoying brother like you going, rah, rah, bah, humbug. And a bunch of hooey. I'm going to have to go. So, goodbye, Mario. I'm packing my bags and everything I've got. Mario, you've been stealing a lot of things from me and I want them back.
Wait, Luigi! Don't leave! Tut 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 tut.
No! No! I was nearly there! Oh no! You're just gonna leave? And it's all because of me? Because I ate it? No! I gotta stop him! I need to go to my room! No! Luigi? Luigi? Luigi! I don't want you! Luigi, I need you! I don't want you to leave! Luigi? Who was that? That
I did.
Who did?
I did.
Are you the ghost of Christmas future?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I am.
And you're here to tell me how my life continues?
It won't continue good. Now that's a fact. And that is exactly why I'm here.
Can you at least show yourself?
Of course. I am the one.
You look weak. Silence!
Now, you will now be told your Christmas future.
Why did you have to do the lamp like that?
Go see for yourself. Over there. Go on, go on.
Okay, okay. Is this supposed to be a gravestone?
Yes.
Not heavy.
Shut up and just read.
Okay. Here lies Luigi?
You see?
You?
No! Your brother.
Luigi? He will die in the future?
If you don't open your heart. But there is something even more important, you need to know.
What is it?